Hey guys, I'm doing the review on the Getaway with Murder. It's based on a true story of the Emmett Till case, and I'd recommend it. And it's a good story. It's basically about like a murder that happened back in. Says here. Let's look that up first. What should I say? 50s, right? Yeah. Let's say about the 50s. 50s, 60s. Let's just say the 50s. 50s and 60s, somewhere around that area. And, like I said, I recommend the book. And it's duct tape right there. And it's basically about this 14-year-old boy that got murdered. And it's the preacher's son. And it's basically based off a hate crime. And I'd recommend it to people that like the history and horror, and it's basically everything.